All right, guys, so welcome back to the channel. All right, so now hear me out. I think my car has been stock for just a little bit too long.
Yeah.
And I'm not talking about performance because I don't street race, so there's no point in me adding all of this horsepower when I'm not even going to use it. So, but what I am talking about is this right here. All right, so I just got the underground tuning for, I think I got the burbles and I think that's really the only thing I got, so like it's for the pops and stuff like that, because I've been on YouTube, I've seen some chargers with the pops and I really do like it, so I have to go and get it. So today we're going to be installing this onto my car, but I have to wait for the PCM to get shipped out here to me, so that's gonna be a couple of days. So once I do this, then they'll ship the PCM out there to me. All right, so luckily everything he said in that video I had, which is a plastic remover tool, you need a Phillips head screwdriver, and then you need a 10 millimeter socket. So first thing I'm about to do right now is I gotta unhook battery, which is also in your trunk, so I have to go ahead and do that right now. I forgot that I had these speakers in my trunk, so I have to take those out first so I can get to the battery. So let me take these out. And all right, now we got these heavy things out of the way. Now we can get to the terminal, which is back here. Just open this up and boom, there's your battery right there. All right, let's see, gotta hook this. All right, so let's take this off. Lefty loosey. Oh, there we go. Boom. All right, so now that we got that off, now we need to come over here. All right, so like I said earlier, now we gotta take this off so we can get to the bolts, which is why you have your plastic remover tool. All right, man, I finally got this thing off. This thing was way harder than what they made it seem like on video, but so it's, now I gotta plug my smart access cable into that top port in there. I don't know if I can see it on video, but it's like right here. Gotta unplug that one, then plug that part into the smart access cable. So we need this for the tune to actually work. All right, so now that I got the smart access cable already installed, now I gotta install this. This is what they send you. This is what actually tunes your car. All right, so once you plug it in and then you connect to it by Bluetooth, you're gonna come to this right here. Come on. And it's basically gonna give you just step-by-step of what you do on your phone. And it's connected by Bluetooth. So that down there. And all you do is follow the instructions. So, I mean, I'm not gonna go by every step, so once I'm done, I'll show y'all, and then we have to wait for our PCM. All right, so right now I'm reading my vehicle so I can send it to them so they can get my PCM and send it out here. And my car is freaking out, man. There's so many lights on my dash going on right now, but I did read that it is normal, so I'm not really worried about it. But right now we have 9 minutes until this is done, and then we'll have to wait, I guess, until tomorrow to finish what we have to do. All right, YouTube, so it's been 3 days since my last clip that I had on my video. So the thing I've been waiting on is my PCM. But let me show y'all what we've been waiting on, y'all. All right, so look, let me show y'all. You know what I'm saying? Huh? Huh? Oh, ooh. What? Hey, look, 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 look. Ooh. You know what I'm saying? Finally got my unlocked PCM, which is what I needed to finish off my tune in my car, you know? So we're gonna put this in today so we can get the popcorn pops, and you know, don't got the flames, I ain't got money like that. So make sure y'all subscribe so we can get some money over here. So first I gotta watch a video, but I do know you gotta unhook the battery so you can put the tune in. So I'll turn the camera back on whenever we get ready to take the battery out. All right, bro, so now that that's done, bro, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I gotta watch this video again because it was a lot of stuff that I really don't understand, but you know, once we get over there, we're probably turn it back on, or we turn it back on once it's in, because I ain't gonna lie, I gotta focus. I'm not really trying to mess my car up, so. Been about 3 hours since we actually got the PCM out of the car. Like, one of my connectors broke, so it took us a little longer than what we were supposed to, but I'm about to go ahead and download the tune so we can upload it onto my car. So let me hop in the car, we can do that right now. All right, now I gotta turn my vehicle off. Then it's probably gonna tell me to turn it back on after this. Turn the ignition back on. Controller unit failed. Okay. All right, so I'm tuning the car. It's starting to freak out, as y'all can see. You can even see it over here. Everything's like freaking out, but they did say it was normal whenever you're tuning the car, so we're just gonna wait and see what it does. Hopefully I ain't gotta take it to Dodge, so. So does that mean it's tuned now? Is that what that means?
I think so.
I guess we're gonna find out. All right, we just got done tuning the car. Let's see what it sounds like. It sounds the same. It sounds the same. But, all right. So we just got done tuning the car. I'm gonna get in the car, drive it around, and then hopefully we can hear the burbles whenever it's in there. So I get back with y'all when I'm in the car.